This is a territory of the whole Azerbaijan state, having existed for centuries. This is Azerbaijan, divided into two parts in accordance with the Turkmenistan Treaty, concluded in 1828 after the Russian-Iranian War. From then on, northern Azerbaijan has been under occupation of Russians and southern Azerbaijan under occupation of Persians. This is the borders of Azerbaijan in the period of its first democratic republic. This is the territories of Azerbaijan in the Soviet period. And this is the current territory and borders of the independent Azerbaijan and the territories occupied by Armenians.
Al patronu patron.
Böyle gidersen böyle.
February 26, 1992. The Khojaly city of Azerbaijan, with more than 7,000 population, suffered intentional bloodshed and slaughter committed by the Armenian army with special ruthlessness. 613 civic people were killed with tortures. 63 of them were babies. 155 children were left without parents. 487 men were wounded. 1,275 Azerbaijanis were taken prisoners. 150 men were lost. The attack of Armenian armed forces and the slaughter committed by them in Khojaly was important as well from the geostrategic point of view. This city with 7,000 population was located 10 kilometers south from the capital of Nagorno-Karabakh, Khankendi. The only airport on the Agdam-Shusha and Askaran-Khankendi road from the Karabakh mountains was also in the territory of Khojaly. In addition, if the material and cultural monuments in this territory, which was razed to the ground by Armenians, remained safe, this would be an irrefutable fact denying the idea that Armenians were permanent residents of these lands. Armenians are the authors of these terrible murders.
Bu balamdı, yezinəmi öldürdülər, kızımı öldürdülər, ondan sonra nəvəmi öldürdülər. 3 dənə də balaca, bax bu 8 aylıq idi. Bizi də öldürürdülər. Əlif, oranım Əlif dayın azadın. Hə, qamındəti, o bizi ölümdən qutardı. Yezinəmi yandırdılar, bağladılar ağaca, yandırdılar, diri diri. Dedilər ki, vətənin yuyurdu kızı. 9 yaşında bir kızı vardı, Ermeninin dizlerini kucakladı ki, Ermeni sen Allah benim anam öldü mü, sen atam öldü mü? Ben bizi kim sakladı? Dedi yeri yeri, dizinden böyle araladı, dedi yeri yeri, hayli eliyirəm ki, atanı korksun, geçsin. Avtomat hərrədi ki, atasını vura, dedi, yalvardı, başına dönüm, ay Ermeni, qadan alım, atam öldü mü? Mamam ölüb, bacım ölüb, barım atam öldü mü? Kızı araladı, atasını apardı, ağaca bağladı. Benizin attılar, yandırdılar, ağaca bağlı, kolları çataklı, kıçaları çataklı, ortasından da məftinle bağlayıblar ağaca, bir yoğun ağac. Yandırdılar, elə həylə dağaçda kaldı.
The killed are Azerbaijanians, the killing are Armenians. Armenians, having committed numerous genocides against Azerbaijanians, swept up the traces of Azerbaijanians, who are the local and permanent residents of these lands, in order to build their state in other territories and appropriated the territories where they lived. Now they have appropriated Karabakh with the same method.
Khojaly hadisəsindən təxminən 2 il sonra mənim atam rəhmətə getdi. Yəni o bircə şey deyirdi, qəzetdə də o haqda yazmışlar, mən Khojaly aparım.
These people are the Azerbaijanis who were driven out from Karabakh and survived after long sufferings. They have lost not only their relatives but also their ancestral lands. They left the places where they had been living for centuries in generations due to the persistent pressure and violence of the Armenian separatists and settled temporarily in tents to return to homeland soon. For 10 to 15 years the only thing they do is to hope. We call them refugees, internally displaced persons, exiles. Their only hope is to return to the motherland. And the hope dies the last.
Kaydacak torpağımız. Kaydacaktı torpağımız.
Ermeni davası dağılmadı. Kırdı körpeleri kalmadı. Ay kaldı, ay kaldı. Dağıttılar, otladılar, 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 otladılar.